try to run a little zone. And I think offensively, you know, they're good at attacking us. Kind of have us on our heels, but I think just really doing a good job of attacking the basket, kind of putting us in a scrambling position. And they made some plays down the stretch, but you know, we were able to come out with a good
game. We've talked about it every single time.
It's like today. It's just like some of the shots that he hits today. It's remarkable, man. I've seen a lot of basketball in my life, played against a lot of people, and just his talent level is just something that I've just never seen before. Just to consistently keep doing it on a day in and day basis is just too remarkable. The only person that could probably guard him is the coaches and the referee. It's nobody can stop him, man. He's just one of those type of players that he could just able to get a shot off at any time. He doesn't have any weaknesses. Only person that can stop him is the coach. If he take him out, and the referees, they foul him out. That's it.